ready to go. So I'm Miss Dunn.
And I'm Miss Raina.
And we are very excited to be coming and show you boys and girls and then your voices off. And we're going to see you. One issue we've got is we've never been able to get a person this space. So please be patient with us as we do a few things, boys and girls. When you have reading parts, you're going to come up one or the other of the aisles and you're going to read them here with Miss Brandon. That also goes for singing solos. So Ladybugs, when it's time for Ladybug songs, you all stand up here. Army ants, you all stand up here. Fireflies, you just need your legs, right? Butterflies, broken during the instruction. That make sense?
Yes.
Okay, so you go to those buildings. Guys, we're just going to do the best we can on the, our space is tight. Oh, and let me just ask you the bias. So, we're just going to do our best during going on a picnic, doing the scrimmage as well, okay? Best we can. Right. Without any further ado, let's get started.
Thanks for coming.
I'm a yellow jacket. You don't want to mess with me.
I'm a sexy gypsy. My tiny leg makes me bulk.
I know horse fight and I love her. Anyone who loves me tickles.
I'm a butterfly in the most beautiful way section. I think we became the loveliest through natural.
Silkworms and keys, and except for that stink, they're nice. This is so exciting. I love to plan a trip. A picnic is so inviting. I feel like I could flip.
Are you sure we've been invited to the picnic by the tree? Last time we showed up, they tried to step on me.
Oh, I'm sure that we're invited. I discussed it with the Plymouths. The problem is last time we met, you didn't mind the man.
Forget that, folks. I don't mean a thing if I ain't doing that thing.
Before we go, I think it's time to get some free advice. The ladybugs act so refinedly, they know how to act nice.
Thank you. There. place.
Thank you, my friend, you let us feel so lightly.
Look at all the food, my friends. Just see what we discovered. It must be almost time to eat. Slices, they left it all untouched.
I see fruit, corn, and lobster. There's even a cherry pie, a turkey with a stuffing bear, and cheese with bread on rye.
There's plenty right here on all the ground. We won't be up to the car.
But wait, we need a battle plan before we have our snack. There will come out the army and synchronize our attack.
Stinky up the place.
Don't let others think that it will work all out for you. Listen to the butterflies. They have good words for you.
Picnic place. Thank you.